us. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu is ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
We call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top of the fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. He writes every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah, can't none of y'all mirror me back. You hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's great for dead. Back to take over the globe, and I break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what you expect? Yep, yep, grand opening, grand closing. Band your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open ahead with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see you can't replace him with cheap imitations for these generations? Hardcore, do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. One last time, I need y'all to roll.
Look what I mean
for you. Knew if I paid my dudes, how will they pay you? When you first come in the game, they try to play you. Then you drop a couple of hits, look how they wave to you. From Marcy to Madison Square, so the only thing that matters is just a matter of years. As fate would have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we're in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you, it's to aim at you. Probably mean you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you a smithereen. Suck a take one for your team, and I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquered. For record sales, sold out concerts. Come on, you want this encore. I need you to scream to your lungs to soar.
I'm tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes.
Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Can't hear me rap, it's like hand G rapping his prime.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay 'em, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say 'em. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are busts, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he battles out or he shits his battles out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the gang. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget